Thank you for joining us, and welcome to Lifting Spirits with Music as we celebrate the holidays with our Christmas concert today. Lifting Spirits with Music is a service organization comprised of student musicians from our community who offer monthly music programs to seniors throughout the area. When COVID appeared in May 2020, we began presenting our concerts as virtual shelter-in-place concerts on YouTube. We are happy to be able to meet you and perform for you in person today, and hope we lift your spirits this afternoon. Please turn off your cell phones before we begin. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Thanai and I'm an 11th grader. The piece I'm playing today is It's the Most Wonderful Time of the Year on the piano, and I hope everyone has a great holiday season.
My name is Caitlin, this is Michael. I'm in 11th grade, he's in 12th grade. And today we'll be playing White Christmas and the Christmas Song. These are some of my favorite carols, so we hope you enjoy.
Just like the ones I used. playing The March in the Nutcracker. And the Nutcracker is a Christmas ballet by Tchaikovsky. It's the second movement of a two-act ballet. And Tchaikovsky based this ballet off a story by E.T.A. Hoffman called The Nutcracker and the Mouse King. We hope you enjoy.
And I'm from ninth grade. The piece I'm playing today is called The Christmas Song, aka Chestnuts Roasting on an Open Fire. And I chose this piece because it's like a nice and housey feeling. It has just that cozy feeling to it. Fortunately, I was supposed to be playing with a piano accompanist, Megan, but she's under the weather today, so I'll be playing to a recording. I hope you enjoy this piece. Thank you.
My name is Frank. I'm a senior in high school, and today I'm going to be playing Silent Night and We Wish You a Merry Christmas. I hope you guys enjoy.
I'm grateful for being here, and I'm grateful for all of you for attending. I'll be playing River Flows in You by River Flows in You is a beautiful and emotional piece, and even though it's not a traditional Christmas story or song, it embodies the love of the Christmas spirit. I hope you guys enjoy.
Thank you.
crying, and today I'll be accompanied by my mom playing O Holy Night. Also, any vibrato you hear is totally on purpose and not nerves.
Today we'll be playing The March of the Kings, and the composer of this piece is not certain, but the lyrics are usually credited to a French composer, Joseph-Francois Ambergay. And this piece was composed to celebrate the three wise men and the birth of Jesus. I hope you enjoy.
I'll be playing Winter Wonderland and Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer on the piano. These are very fun songs to play on the piano, and they're also fun to sing along to. So for those of you that know the lyrics, feel free to sing along. For those of you who do not know the lyrics, you can just make up lyrics as I go. I hope you all enjoy.
Thank you. And this is my cousin John. He is in 10th grade. And we will be playing It's Beginning to Look a Lot Like Christmas. Thank you. I'll be playing A Silent Night, and I hope you guys all enjoy. Thank you.
I'm Michael, I play piano. This is India, she plays violin. And this is Reese, she plays cello, and we're all seniors. Today we'll be performing The First Noel. And something really interesting about this carol is that it comes from a rather strange origin, because it was first written probably somewhere around the 13th or 14th centuries, but in the 1800s, there was this man named William Sands who was worried that people just didn't have enough holiday spirit. So he decided to compile many Christmas carols into one collection. And we have William Sands to thank for single-handedly saving Christmas. So we hope you'll enjoy The First Noel. Thank you.
This time we'll be singing the Christmas song. Thank you.
At this time, could the performers please come back up to sing We Wish You a Merry Christmas?
Why don't you move it?